Hi there, this is Pandit Fakir Yogi Brahmendra Yogi, and in this video I want to talk about very little about one of the greatest men, the motherland Bharat has ever given birth to. This land is a land of gods, goddesses, and in Hindu religion you see there is nothing like a propounder of a particular philosophy of Hinduism. Any human being who came on the surface of Bharat and he developed the ability, capability, potentiality of kindness, compassion, honesty, integrity, humility, generosity, cooperation, sympathy, understanding, keen sense of justice, he became the god. Rama, Hindi we call Marada Purushottam, the most able and noble king of Ayodhya. Krishna, one of the most intelligent and most capable, who fought the war of Mahabharata and helped Pandava to win over the hills of Kauravas. So you will count thousands and thousands of gods and goddesses. And these gods and goddesses, we are incarnate of the supreme energy which is coming from the universe. In that galaxy is also this great man, Manavratna, Dr. Ganapati Venkat Krishna Reddy sir, my Gurudev. He is such a great man, who may not be the richest man on the planet Earth like Elon Musk, Bill Gates, and so on and so forth, but he is one of the largest men, the tallest towering man, as far as generosity, philanthropy, kindness, compassion, all these beautiful qualities of great human beings require. Sympathy, understanding. He has a very close friend, Ratan Tata. Very good collaboration. You see, the hotels, Taj Krishna, Taj Bandara, Taj Deccan, Taj Chennai, Taj Chandigarh, they are all in collaboration with that great man. Birds of the same feather flock together. These people were always dedicated committed. Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy sir through his G.V.K. Foundation and Ratan Tata through his trust. He did so much. Made a sustainable difference in the lives of the people. Near about 60 to 65% of wealth of Ratan Tata went for philanthropy. Honorable Manavratna, Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy spent a lot of money in tennis. Also, on saving lives of the people in misery, sorrow, suffering and grief, you will see a host of toll-free number 108-1962-102-104, dial 100, 181, and count a few. These are, they are much more than happening. In every nook and corner of the land of Bharat, these services are operating. Of course, there is also a coherent sources and coherent power from the states and private partnership of Honorable Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy sir, PPP, Public-Private Partnership. But where there is a will, there is a way. There are so many rich people on the planet of Earth, particularly on the face of Mother Bharat. But how many people are doing this? Free services, not for profit. And not to talk much about what he has done for the people. Recently for Flood Relief Fund, he has given a huge chunk of money. Don't count by numbers. Maybe 5 crores, 10 crores, 20 crores, 100 crores, thousands crores. But see the attitude. Attitude is not less than anybody else. I am his, one of the dependent. For last 30 years, he has been supporting me. He has given me the reputation. He has given me the honor and dignity at par with any richest man on the face of Mother Bharat. Anybody comes, Honorable Manavratna, Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy sir will introduce me to him. And he gave me so many certificates. Being the most disciplined, being the most committed, dedicated tennis player, punctuality, commitment, passion, motivation, dedication, all these virtues I have received from him. I owe to him. In Hindu religion, he said that we are born thousands and thousands of years. But even I'm born billions of years, I cannot pay the debt I owe to him. Viewers, permit me to take you to outside, where you will find fleet of vehicles through which Honorable Manavratna, Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy sir helping the masses who are in trouble. I'm just coming out of my room, and now you can start watching the scene, unparalleled, unbelievable scene you will find here. He loves nature, nature all around, trees, because he loves birds, beasts, animals, plants, and humans similar. You see, host of dogs. He's feeding dogs. For animals, he has also started one mobile service 1962. And for human being, you see the fleet of vehicles, not only four-wheelers, but even you can find two-wheelers. You see, there is one two-wheeler, emergency service vehicles. The brands are from Tata, Force, Mahindra, and so on and so forth. You will be really fascinated and sometime amazed to see the dedication and commitment of this great man, how much he is doing for the people. That's why it is said, lives of great men all remind us, we can make our life sublime, and departing leave behind us footprints on the sands of time. Just to say few, you see 102. This is for our sisters and mothers who are pregnant. It will carry them to the nearest hospital. Until they have come back to home, this service will be in action. Now I introduce you to my one friend who is really maintaining the two-wheelers emergency services. Good morning, sir.
Sir,
so this is a two-wheeler emergency services, right?
Yeah, it's an
feeder ambulance. Can you tell me something? Please come here, tell me something. Two words only.
It's a feeder ambulance. I have no idea about it. But
okay, little you come. Come here, because it is a YouTube presentation and it will go to chairman, sir. Introduce yourself. What's your good name, sir?
I am Madhu Dampuri.
Mr. Madhu, yeah. You are working for EMRI Green Health Services. Very good. So you are helping people who are in trouble, right? Wherever four-wheelers will not reach faster,
yes, the,
this
in,
can go
in
much
that,
faster.
In that way, in that way.
Oh, great, sir,
in
great.
That way it will,
yeah. So, Mr. Madhu, it is my proud privilege to meet you. Thank you, Mr. Madhu. And here is a man. What's your good name, sir?
Murahari.
Murahari Garu is one of the great men who is maintaining all the vehicles. You see, stickers we are putting. When we check the vehicles, they don't have stickers. They are coming virgin. But Mr. Muralidhar is...
Murahari
is doing all these things, and there are a whole host of people doing this. So thank you, viewers. We are obliged to our chairman, sir, Manavratna Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy, sir, for rendering such a great service. There are so many rich people, but rarely, Mr. Madhu, rarely some are GVK.
Yeah.
GVK is rare, right, sir?
Yes, sir?
We are all his dependent. He takes care of. There are some thousands and thousands of people working for his company.
Yes, sir.
Ups and downs is a natural law. But his head is always high. Taller than anybody else on the whole earth.
Yes, sir.
He may not be richest Elon Musk, but as far as service is concerned, he's the tallest.
Yes.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.